Hey there, Jacob here. It's time for GeForce Fact or Fiction. Today we will attempt to answer the question, is native resolution always the best image quality? So first, what is native resolution? Native resolution is the traditional way of rendering, where the GPU renders every individual pixel at your output resolution. But does brute force rendering every pixel guarantee that you will automatically get better image quality? We can start by looking at some examples. Here is Chernobylite with native resolution. Take notice of the thin lines in the native image. You can see shimmering and missing pixels. And this is another example of native resolution in Deathloop at 1440p. Here you will see the missing fence detail and shimmering in the distance. You can see in the examples here that native resolution is far from perfect in many situations. Native images also may show jaggies on edges, so developers often use a technique called anti-aliasing to smooth it out. There are many forms of anti-aliasing, which have different performance costs and image quality. By far, the most popular is TAA, also known as temporal anti-aliasing. TAA combines information from past frames to remove jaggies in the current frame. An alternative option available on GeForce RTX cards is called DLSS Super Resolution. By using AI, DLSS Super Resolution is much better at this process. In fact, when using DLSS Super Resolution, it can look even better while rendering fewer pixels, which means you get better image quality and higher performance. Take a look at this side-by-side of Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart at 1440p showing DLSS quality versus the native TAA implementation. Here you can see the structure and surrounding fence in the background is missing a lot of detail. DLSS is simply able to do a better job of displaying the image detail, and again, all while performing at significantly higher frame rates. And in this example from No Man's Sky, you can see that DLSS is able to provide a more accurate picture when compared to the native resolution. Now there is another option, and that is called dlaA. dlaA stands for Deep Learning Anti-Aliasing and uses the same technology as DLSS, just on top of the native resolution. It takes the full resolution of the image and applies AI-based anti-aliasing on top of it. dlaA offers the ultimate in image quality and is a great option if you have spare GPU horsepower. Another great image quality enhancement feature is called ray reconstruction, and this was introduced in DLSS 3.5. With this feature, ray-traced reflections, shadows, and lighting look significantly better, and it can simultaneously boost performance in games with multiple ray-traced effects, making it an obvious choice to enable. So that brings us to our question, is native resolution always the best image quality? You can see with the examples here, that is fiction. DLSS Super Resolution is often able to provide superior image quality by intelligently using AI to combine data from multiple frames to offer a more accurate image with increased detail. And for the absolute best in image quality, dlaA will give you the full base resolution combined with AI-based anti-aliasing to eliminate virtually all jaggies. The best thing about AI-based features of DLSS, including super resolution, dlaA, ray reconstruction, and frame generation, is they continually get better and smarter, meaning that your games will look better and better. Thanks again for watching, and we will see you on the next GeForce Fact or Fiction.